It's going to be 50 years of Earth Day. Earth Day is one of the most significant celebrations across the world. The film that you saw a little while ago was in many ways significant because 2020 is going to mark a coming together of the world. We have with us Karuna, and I'm going to ask Karuna to come up and say a few words about the Earth Day celebrations. Karuna, thank you for coming from Calcutta all the way. I know you've been stuck in traffic, but come and say a few words.
Thank you for this opportunity to be here before all of you. I was looking at the backdrop and I realized that what you have over there, integrate, innovate, inspire, is exactly what we do. Our first aim is to inspire everybody, and this inspiration comes from concern. And the concern has to be self-concern. And so we go to people and make them understand that if they do something for the environment which is better, it is going to benefit them, because nobody can hold the air above or the waters in the oceans. So if you pollute anywhere in the world, it's going to affect you. So then we come to innovate. And in our case, we're taking it backwards. We're doing jugaad. We are asking you to go back to those clay cups that you have instead of using the plastic ones that have been innovated. So do that. Go give back to Mother Earth what you've taken from her. And then we come to integrate. And we have to realize that all of us are earthlings first. So we might be Delhi wallas, India wallas, Asia wallas, but in the end, it is that blue planet that was seen by the Apollo mission, that fragile blue planet on which we live. So when people say, save Earth, I said, no, that's wrong. Earth is going to exist, whether it exists as a fiery mass or an icy one, but can humanity exist on it? So I appeal to all of you, next year is our 50th anniversary. You have voices that go far wider than I have. Please be the multipliers that explain to people that all of us have a duty to Earth. All of us have to do something. It doesn't have to be something as big as putting pollution control equipment, but it can be something as simple as fixing the leaky tap. So next year is our 50th anniversary, and I would look forward to all of you doing your bit for Earth, and more important than that, inspiring at least 500 others to do their bit. We are all in this together. It's for the good of all of us. Thank you very much.